Hello everyone, my name is Nigel Brown and welcome to the brand launch of JANTJI Maternity Leggings, Happiness is on the Way. Today we are in the Amsterdam Tower and we are really excited to present to you the products for the very first time. Maternity leggings that will give pregnant women a comfortable feeling and a timeless look. Produced fully sustainable out of materials that have been recycled. We will have a live runway here to show you the different colors and more. Our first model for today is Malou. She's 7 months pregnant and she is wearing the color Black Beauty. Inspired by the power of elegance, the legging is very supportive and it gives a comfortable feeling around the belly area. And most importantly, the legging stays on her place. Don't you just love that? Did you know that JANTJI leggings supports the mother and the child from the first months till giving birth and even after the pregnancy? They're really comfortable. You can wear them every day and everywhere. The fabric fits nicely around the belly, it stretches with the growing baby and always stays comfortable without losing its strength. Our next model is Frances. She's 6.5 months pregnant and she's wearing the color Ponderosa. We have one more legging left for you, but before we show you the last one, I want to introduce you to the creator and the founder of JANTJI Maternity Leggings. Welcome, Samantha JANTJI.
Hi.
How are you feeling?
I'm really excited, actually. Finally, my launch. I worked so hard for it, so I just couldn't wait any longer for it.
Good. Nice. Well, they are beautiful, as we could see, the
Thank
first
you.
Two. I wanted to ask you, when and why did you start JANTJI?
I started JANTJI in 2018 when I was pregnant of my first baby boy Indigo, and I was looking for the right legging with the nice fabric, sustainable, bright colors, but I couldn't find them, so I decided to make them myself. I made my own patterns, I sewing myself, and I was really proud and I really liked the legging, so I just wear them, and friends and cousins told me like, Sam, I really like your legging, where is it from? I told them I made it myself. So they asked me, can you please make one for me? So yes, I make some leggings for friends and cousins, family members. And they told me, Sam, you need to produce these leggings. So we are here now today showing my leggings, my first collection. And I can't wait to make more.
What can you tell the viewers about the sustainability of the leggings?
The leggings are made from recycled polyester, recycled material. So the leggings are sustainable, the materials, the dyeing, the fabric where it's coming from. It's made in Italy, it's produced with an atelier from the Netherlands who is working together with fabric in Poland. So it's made in Europe, close by home.
Nice.
And everything, every like inch of the legging, the boxes, everything from the production is sustainable.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
A woman should have the freedom to move through the world, especially when she's becoming a mother. The maternity period is as important as afterwards. And that's why JANTJI chose their fabric, color, and design with you in mind. Our last model for today is Ellen. She's 8 months pregnant and she's wearing the color cherry mahogany. Team JANTJI and I hope that you enjoy the show. But before I let you go, I just need to say this one more time. JANTJI stands for high comfort, timeless and quality, fair, ethical, and sustainable production standards. Where to find the leggings? Go to JANTJI.com and get your very own. Buy one for your wife, for yourself, a family member, or a friend. Spread the word. If you have questions, you can also reach JANTJI on Instagram, Facebook, or just email us. For now, thank you for watching. Stay safe. My name is Nigel Brown. Thank you.